Ferraro sent it to the front. Stone able to keep it in. Pacioretty has an open man on the back door, and they score! And a little end-to-end action here as Tomas Nosek sprints up ice. Nosek in front to Pacioretty, and Jones comes up big again.
The Devils is a player, and he said this about us.
Over to help him out, Pacioretty. Now Glass. Rubbed off along the boards, comes right in front, and Jones shuts down the try from Pacioretty. Stastny out of the ice, it's Pacioretty down the left wing. Moves around Thornton, Pacioretty off the outside of the post. Produced a rebound in the slot.
One of those over the glass, inadvertent over the glass ones. Beat over the wrist shot. Sagrine, and he stopped Pacioretty. And the Golden Knights wanted a call there, they're not going to get it. So do their fans. Now we got a bout. Pacioretty. And Amuse. They'll fight off it either. Amuse with a couple of rights. The linesman trying to step in, and they do.
For the Golden Knights and puck management, you do not want to have turnovers against a Boston team that is very structured in their play.
Charlie McAvoy in deep. Glass able to take it away and center it. Pacioretty, not a Stone score! Stone with both Vegas power play goals so far this season. Theodore scores! Took it! Pacioretty! Pacioretty from the circle! Snaps it by Rask. That's Pacioretty's first of the year. And the Golden Knights are within one with 5:18 left.
Here is Chantley.
Pacioretty now. Pacioretty shot score.
Signing with them. Move it around. Get it moving now. We've seen Kopitar in this situation many times.
Big Stone shot is blocked. And Theodore again keeps. Back to the middle, they score. Stastny on the tip.
Sean Walker's looking for stick on stick, but
they really loaded up first, getting Pacioretty and then
best. Mark Stone with Stastny ahead. It comes out to the side of the net, swept aside in front, and Stone scores.
In the forecheck, they have a really fast skating forward group, and it's going to come to the side of the net. It just clicks over.
Go. Hamu steers it into the boards. Smith centers. The backhander scores.
Play behind the net, and then in the slot there, Stone right out to Pacioretty, and Pacioretty came sneaking in.
Garut went down, trying to keep away, and now high slot, there's Theodore back across the green, and a shot saved by Bishop in tight on Glass.
He's BGL game, getting Vegas back within a goal.
Stars with a sloppy change and a turnover as they tried to navigate neutral ice from that good puck movement. That's a nice nexus.
His wrist shot to Talbot. Rebound! And Pacioretty had the chance. They get hooked on the way to the net of the penalty. Smith out high with the drive. That's blocked by Frolik.
It's off the forecheck. Pressure from Pacioretty. Smith's just going to curl. Get this to the net. Pacioretty wins the race.
Way up in the air. Mark Stone just took a slash from Hammond. There's Pacioretty for William Karlsson with Max Pacioretty as they break. Pacioretty scores! Blockside on Talbot! Pacioretty, Mark Stone scores! The Golden Knights who have put up a handful.
Martin, you know Mark Stone certainly would. Good pressure here. And then a nice play by Pacioretty.
Stone, Stevenson on the move. Stone walking in. His pass scores! It's Georgiev!
Today the Golden Knights were paced by a real good start in Madison Square Garden. Alex Tuck scored twice in the opening 4 minutes. Now Paul Stastny. For Mark Stone, breaking with Max Pacioretty. His shot on the San Giorgio. They got him with a left pass. Carrier Reeves line back together. Theodore dangles his way in, trying to go right down Broadway, and Giorgio covers. He'll hold for a faceoff. Cassidy's redirect towards Pacioretty, blocked. And Pacioretty's turnaround wrist shot turned away by Giorgio. Here's Stone. Theodore on the wall. He'll backhand it around. Pacioretty, wraparound chance, put it off the outside of the net. Stone can't clear. Good pressure on the Golden Knights, and this line again. Backhand from Stastny, turned away by
two goals against the Florida Panthers, and rallied for a shootout win. Here's Max Pacioretty. His shot, Zate Georgiev, and the rebound put wide by Stastny. Stone puts it off the outside of the net. Right back comes Stastny. Max Pacioretty dashing down the wing, feeds it back to the line. Schmidt, his drive, hit. But it's 4-0 Rangers
in this one so far. Pacioretty charging in, put it on net, save Georgiev.
It wasn't, it kind of got him a step on Jacob Trouba. Good speed by Pat.
Stone walks it out high, dishing it off for Stastny. And now Theodore around, Pacioretty a drive, save Markstrom, rebound!
For his 10th of the year, 3-1 Vegas.
Hughes driving towards the corner, Stevenson will retrieve it. Smith with a lead pass, I'll check it out. Theodore with a lead pass, here is Stone walking in, shot! Pacioretty hitting him in stride, to the net, backhand score! Beautiful move by Matt. Theodore gains the line. Pacioretty, rush shot, score!
Plays by Vegas, quickly around and out. Here's Stevenson with a lane. From the circle, a shot!
Sagan and Haskinen.
Here's Pacioretty, delays, he got Bishop to commit! And tucked it.
Pacioretty, he's in it right away. And a save, rebound, makes
third NHL game overall. Chandler Stevenson on the move, the Max Pacioretty. Centering pass, tip, and a save, Stalock! Pacioretty in deep, shovels it down, long score! For Pacioretty, he wants a change and he'll get it as he backhands it in. Pacioretty and Krause jousting a bit right in front of the bench. Krause gave Pacioretty a little shot. They dropped the gloves. You don't see this much for Max Pacioretty. Pair of number 67s off the wall. His pass picked up. Over. Stone just knocked down still. Todorov trying to protect the puck. Now McKinnon lost it to Stone. Pacioretty to the net. Shot and a save for Stone. Rebound score! And Holden. Theodore drives. Save Hart. Rebound. Pacioretty scores! Max Pacioretty! Kicks it in the middle to Mark Stone. Settles it. Cross. Pacioretty to the net. Backhand. Score!